Now to a story that is positively San Diego. Horse lovers around the East County coming together this weekend to help a woman who almost died in a bad riding accident. Nearly $9,000 raised for Kat Davenport, whose leg was shattered and an artery crushed in a riding accident in October. She hasn't been able to work since. The bills are piling up. Well, yesterday her friends planned a horse show and a competition. All the money raised is going to Kat's family and toward her bills.